Oh, jeez. What is up, guys? ZackScott here, playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, and today we are going to explore a new area. Last episode, you know, we found a memory, so that's very, very important. But this episode, we're going to go in a whole new area. You guys have, I mean, I get a lot of requests. Some people want me to, like, flesh out more of the area that I've already explored. I've had requests to get the Hyrule Shield, the Hylian Shield. I've had requests to explore this area up even further. But for now, I'm going to go ahead and explore a new area and see what kind of stuff we can get discovered here. So I fast traveled over to this labyrinth that we solved last time, and get ready because I'm going to blast up into the sky and hopefully try to get to the next tower, wherever that may be, because I do need to get the next tower. That would be great. And so here we are. Nicely done. And last episode, you know, we got the stealth gear. We got it leveled up 3 times. I hear that there's a stealth mission that's very, 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 very challenging mentally. It's a tough thing to get through. But we'll see how it goes. What is this? Nobody knows. Oh, I know. I already know. Don't worry about it. We got it. Magnesis. This is a Korok seed, most likely. There are 900 Korok seeds. I doubt I will get them all. I can't imagine doing it unless I just have a ton of free time. But for now, that's a good one. Hello. Hello, little guy. I want to thank you guys so much for over 10,000 likes on the very first episode. Your support has led that episode to have over 450,000 views. We're going to surpass 500,000 very soon. Yeah, that's the Divine Beast right over there. That's got to be it. So, yeah, we got to find, I don't know where a tower would be. I mean, like, everything in this area is kind of like, well, I need to find, I mean, this, it seems empty almost, right? What is that down there? I don't know, but I'm out of my boost. Oh, here we go. Here's a guy. Yeah! What weapon was that? That was a guardian sword. Okay, that's fine. Oh, man. Magnesis, how about stasis? Hey, yeah, you think so. You would think so. You would think that would be good. Oh, he dodged. He dodged. Come back. Come back, buddy. Come back. What kind of guy are you? Okay, just a regular Lizalfo stuff is what I got. He dropped his gear here. I can't hold it now, though. Looks like another Korok seed over there. Man, what is it? There's a shrine for sure. Oh, man! Alright. Come on now. Oh, flurry rush. Yes. Dude, I totally missed my opportunity to do the flurry rush. But yeah, looks like, look at this place. Oh, hold on, there's one of these. So we found another shrine. This is a whole new area for me. I'm glad to be here. Let's go ahead and go ahead and pick up this stuff. And what do we got here? We got, I'm still gonna rock the Royal Claymore for now. No, every time. I try every time. Little rusty old guy. Look at him slide. Ha! Look at his face. Got him. I'm sure he's dead. If not, there's a third hit just for good luck. So, yeah, looks like up here. This place is all dusty. Let's see what we got. Got my climbing gear, which is perfect for perfectly situated for this area. Magnesis again, Korok seed. I really do need to go and turn it in for, what do we need to do here, huh? Oh, that's easy. No, I didn't let go. All right, come on now, Zach. Do it right, Zach. Got it. Hello. I feel like maybe they put him into the, like they probably like made this. Oh, hi. They probably made this area, like they probably like mapped out this area, and they're like, man, this is, there's nothing to do here. We should put in some enemies and some Grok seeds. I bet that's what happened. Anyway, I need to find the tower. I don't even know where it is. I'm gonna try to go. I mean, obviously up the mountain will be a better path for me. Look at this though. This is a big, big place, right? What even is this? I don't know. More rocks that we can bash in. That's always fun. I'm about to have Rivali's Gale back. But for now, I'm just going to smash in some... well, here, let's use this one. This one's weaker. And if it breaks after smashing rocks, it'll be fine. Nope, come on. These things are very valuable, so... typically. That looks like the tower. Whoa, oh, I was like a spider. Okay, but yeah, I can take out guardians, no sweat. Let's see, in fact, I would love to. Valley damage, that's fine. All right. Where'd he go? I think he sees me. So obviously what I want to do, and maybe this differs from what you guys would want to do in this case, but I really want to take him out, and I'm going to use my guardian sword because I have the proficiency. It's not necessarily the best sword, but it's a sword all right, and it has durability up. I'm going to try to keep, he's going to find me. See this? I'm going to try to keep this rock between me and him until I can stop time. Hold up. Oh, jeez, that's magnesis. Okay.
Gavali's Gale is now ready.
Yeah, Gavali's Gale, baby. Yeah, this sword's a good choice. It's like one whack and his legs are gone. Get ready. How high can this go? Can you go 3 stamina wheels high? I don't think so. Oh, that was hardly nothing at all. I just wanted to test it out because I've never done that before. It's okay. We're going to smash this sword. We actually did. Okay, great. Let's use this then. Here we go. Nice. Stone Smasher broken as well. Is he dead? He's dead. Good. What do we want to use then? I mean, let's bring back the Royal Claymore. Core. Nice. I need 3 more now to upgrade my armor to the 3rd level. I also need to find the 3rd. There's a screw. The 3rd or 4th, I forget which one. Great Fairy. I really only ever go to visit one of them. So we're Valley's Gale, huh? That's... there's not too many around here. I think there's a shooting star. You think a shooting star just fell over there like a long time ago or something? I don't know. I don't even know. Let's see. This obviously looks important to me. There's got to be something up here. Perfect. Come on. Okay, forget it. What a waste of a revolving skill. I bet this is a Korok seed, isn't it? This has got to be, I mean, we're getting like, I got like 3 Korok seeds this time around. Yep, guessed it. Nice. I need to really go back and expand my inventory then, don't I? Goodbye, no rock for you. Alright, so I need to go way over there. That's a long way to go. Is there not a closer one? I don't even know. Here we go. I'm trying to figure out what that is over there. Do you think that is a shooting star? I don't know. Let's go. Oh, you know what? I have my stealth gear that has, speed up at night. Now, this is only 9, but I mean, I imagine that, here we go. You think that's, a shooting star? Oh, there's a wizard dude. Oh my god. Do you think I can get past him? I think that's a shooting star. Please don't hurt me. I'm just here to get the shooting star that's apparently really close suddenly. I think this is a shooting star, and I think it's close. All right, this is always good news. I didn't even see it fall. I just saw the result. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, no. I'm just here to get this. Don't worry about me. Yes. All right, so how do we beat these guys? Okay, here's how we beat it. We stopped going stealth. And we instead grab our barbarian set, right? And then what? You know what? If there's an elixir, if I still have an elixir that makes it that I don't get shocked, I will definitely drink that right now. I don't think I have one though. I think I've used them all. Oh, you seared steak though. That sounds pretty good. And then maybe even I'll do. Get out of here. Okay, now there's this guy. What do you think we should do with this guy? I think we should freeze him. He's dead. Nice. There's a fire rod. I need to show that boy the fire rod. So that's excellent. That's another side quest thing that I had in Hatino Village. So, we got sidetracked a little bit. Oh, this must be the closer one that I thought there would be. Cause I remember there one being like within sight from the... Okay, so this is the tower I'm going to go try to get. All right, it's okay. This guy's waiting, isn't he? Got him. There's some electric stuff going on around here. Let's see. I want my shrine sensor on. I don't care too much about treasure chests in this area. Wait, you think this goes in there? Let's see. I don't know, but let's just see. No. All right, whatever. What do you think about that? 2 hits? Oh my god, okay. I'm just curious if I put that in there, like, is that going to be something that's worthwhile? You know, is it like a Korok puzzle, or what? What's the reason? What's the point of this? Come on now. Here we go. One hit. Let's see. Oh, yeah, we can break it. We don't have to wait. All right, that didn't quite do the trick. Why do I feel like this is a real thing that is really going to help? Okay. All right. This is ridiculous. Oh my gosh. If this works, then that'll be it's gonna be a miracle, but if it doesn't work or doesn't do anything, then what the heck am I, is this? No. All right, there we go. Please do whatever it takes. Yes! I knew it! Excellent. Got the Korok guy. Nice. I have so many Koroks. I have 16. I need to turn them in. I keep saying that a million times over and over. We got a... Lizalfa's up there. Well, let's go up. I have a bunch of stamina. Let's just do it. Let's go get this tower. And there's another tower over there. I don't know if we should do both, but... Ooh, Jiminy Christmas. Let me try something. With the stealth gear that I have, I'm gonna try like totally sneaking up on them and seeing what happens. And I have a moblin mask. Anyone else laughing at this? I'm a moblin. Look at me, just a moblin, just hanging out. I'm mostly worried about those electric things. It's me, your friendly moblin. Got the electric guys. Now that they, they're all shaking. You see that? Hold on. With that said, let's then switch back to my awesome gear here. Oh, hey. Get out of here, Moblin. Where are you going? Where are you going? Just let him stay for a second while I collect everything. Yellow choo-choo jellies. Moblin parts here. Wow. Wow.
The bomb scale is now ready.
Nice. Alright. Got that. That's cool. I'll take the broadsword. Not a big deal. Take all these spicy peppers. Do a little corner of spicy peppers. I like that spice. I like that sizzle. Alright. Here we go. Up top. Alright, we got Diwali's Gale already. Oh yeah. I wanna go up over here. Let's see what we get. Topaz! Alright. This place is looking nice. What do you think? There's a lizard under here or something? A hot-footed frog. Nice. Oh, hold on. Oh, it's rolling down. I was like, what is that noise behind me? I know, he was rolling down. That's fine. Gotcha, you cold darner. Darn you cold darner. I'm gonna get this tower. Don't worry, guys. The main thing I really hate. Hey. Love it. All right. Sorry. I take too much glee in the suffering of other people. Here we go. Diwali's Gale. Or Revali's Gale, sorry. Look at this. Why don't we? Why don't we look at this? Oh, wow. There's like a bog. Like I said, this guy helps me. This guy helps me. You gotta appreciate a guy who helps. I have 3 stamina vessels. I think I can make it. I think I'm gonna be okay. Oh, I think I'm gonna be okay. Was it like a random Elvis impression? All right. Here we go. Thank you. Sheikah Tower activated. A new place discovered. Very cool. I'm pleased with it. Let's see what we got here. Scanning the area. This place is looking good, isn't it? Da-na-na-na. All right, what do we got? Oh, so there's a whole little section still undiscovered up north. I bet that's Gerudo Town. Mainly because, I mean, just a pure guess. Mainly because it's the other town left. And I'm pretty sure it's down here. And I bet that's it. And I don't know what this area is. Maybe we could go discover it as well today. So yeah, wow. And there's the Divine Beast right there. That's gonna be our next Divine Beast. I hear that one's hard. So yeah, we got a lot going on here. Boy, oh boy, and what's that? There's a little oasis there. Wait, is that rock? Hold on. I pretty much committed these to memory. You think that's it? I think that's it. Oh, wow, that's gonna be a memory right down there. Well, with that said, let's go ahead and, where was the other one that I saw, like, way off in the distance? It was probably over that mountain. Oh, man. We can do... What was that? Oh, it's just a stone. Why is it a stone? It's only stones. Let's go. Let's get out of here. I don't know. Maybe there's some sort of awesome puzzle to do. There's the Divine Beast just moving around. I mean, I could probably fly down right over there right now and trigger that memory. Jog the memory, if you will. But I don't know how much I want to do. Oh, there's a shrine right there. Wow, look at that. That looks like something incredible. This looks like something incredible too. What the heck is this? I love it. Oh man, I'd love dropping in on them. I can't hold any more soldiers' broadswords. What do you think is going on down here? This looks scary. I know there's a shrine. That's not really the scary part, though. Here, I'll make sure, see if these guys are gonna come to life. It's like, no, so this is just like another place. It's all dilapidated. So, well, we got a shrine, though. That's one thing we're gonna do. Where was that shrine again? Hey, wolfies. There it is. Okay, we can get this out of the way. Oh, there's a stable. Okay, so we're gonna go. Oh, there's a chest, a treasure chest, too. So hold up. First up, we're gonna get this. Then we're gonna do the shrine. Then we're gonna do the stable. Moonlight Cemetery. What? That looked really strong. Hold on. What does it go to? Oh, it only goes to 25. I don't know if that's worth it. My inventory's full. That doesn't seem like it's worth it to me. So let's go ahead and check this out over here. Let's do this shrine. Get this one out of the way. Okay, no shrine. And then we're gonna go ahead and go down here. And we're, you know, after this divine beast, we're gonna be approaching the end game cycle, and it's really gonna be up to you guys, like, how I handle it. If you want me to just go straight for Ganon, you know, do that the whole thing in the game, or if you want me to kind of flesh out a little bit more of this world, get all the shrines. I can probably get all the shrines. I probably won't get all the Korok seeds. Power of electricity. I like this. I have not seen... This is the first time I've seen this. All right. Here's a fun question. No! Oh man. But that I gotta redo this one. Alright, let's redo it. Alright, sorry guys, sorry. I'll redo that. But you guys see where I was going with it, right? That was fun. Let's see if I can do that again. Here we go. We're going back in, sorry. Sorry for the delay. What is that? Oh, yeah, that's for me. That's for me. It has my name on it. What is this? This is just a fun little mining section. No big deal, you know? Whoa. Two ambers. All right. Let us go in. Sorry for that. I just had this idea. Just hold up then. Let's try that again. But I can do better. Here we go. The joys of night. All right, this one's going to be fun for me. Oh, I can just pick this up. All right, so... All right, let's see this. Let's see this in action, huh? All right, that's good. Is it coming with me? I made it! This is great. If we need this, I got my own. I brought my own, guys. I brought my own. I brought my own. There we go. There's a treasure. That was cool. That was awesome. Small key. That's exactly what we need. Let's see what we... oh, my gosh. Every time. Oh, yeah. There's another treasure nearby. We can just roll through something down there. Is there a treasure down here? No, there's not. Or is there? No, there, no, sir, there's not. Okay. All right, anything over here, though? Oh, there's a... Hey, you know what? I need to fight you. That much is true. You know what? Here. I don't know what you're all about, but you're dead. Probably just two hits, three hits, four hits, you're dead. You're gone. Thing is just kind of floating there. Open this up. Oh, yeah. Hey, buddy. Gotcha. No more swords for me? Come on, I want one, though. You know I do. Let's get... What the heck? Let's ditch this. All right. All right, so... They really wanted to mess with me. Okay, so we already have two, right? It'd be funny if that electrocuted me. We're gonna do magnesis, that'll be quicker. Nope, come on now. Oh my gosh. I might actually need all three. Oh wait, what? What? Okay, I'm confused. I'm ultra confused. I thought I needed those. What is this? Oh. Oh. Weird. Wait, what? Ultra confused right now. Oh my god, what the heck? Okay. All right, that's working. I don't know. Let's bring the other one. All righty, then just kind of drop this in over here, I assume. All right, excellent. I don't know where the other treasure is, though. This is really weirding me out. I don't know where the other treasure is. Definitely seems like it's this way. Do you think it has to do with this? Like, what the heck is this? I don't quite get it. I do hear a treasure chest though. So that in general, you know, confuses me. Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay, that's not, okay, that's easy. See what's inside here. A moonlight scimitar. That's not entirely bad. I mean, I don't really need it though, you know? I don't really have anything I need to get rid of in order to make room for that. Get rid of the meteor rod. I'm gonna turn in the fire rod. I don't use these rods. I don't. It's the truth. But that kid wants to see a fire rod, and I got one of those for him. All right, let's check out here. Then we'll go check out the stable next door. So now what? Let's see. Maybe there'll be some exciting missions at the stable. Or maybe like a memory. You know what? That one painter guy is probably going to be there. And he's going to... He's gonna tell me about the memory that's at that little oasis over there. I just know it. That's how it's going to go down. I can't see how else it can go. Treasure chest nearby. Let's forget about that. We're switching it back to shrines. Hello, hello. I'm going to grab all of these rushrooms. Not all of them. Just a couple of them. Oh, what is this? Oh, just a light. Hello, horsies. All right, who's here that wants to talk to me? Not enough. Not enough what? Buddy, got any restrooms? What's the matter? See, I'm tired. Tired of going normal speed, I mean. I first tried restrooms when I was 5 years old. And come to think of it, I ate them every day since without fail. Back in the day, I win every race I ran thanks to those things. Cut to 55 years later. Now I can barely drag these bones off the ground without those restrooms. He needs his fix. But no matter how many I eat to fortify myself, I'm just too old to get up to the cliffs to pick restrooms where they grow. That's why I'm letting all able-bodied sorts know that I'm in the market for them. I give a diamond for 55 restrooms. That's worth the effort, right? If you want to do business, just come talk to me. I'm always here. How many restrooms do I have? Because, oh my gosh, if I don't have 55, I'm going to be... Darn it! I only have 17? So what a side quest, right? Gather a ton of restrooms. That's fine. You know what? I don't see the painter guy here. That's a shame. What about you? Do you have a different tail cast? Good to see you again. I trust you're keeping well. You've come quite some distance. Even I, blessed with the gift of flight, struggled a bit to make it here. My teacher was the court poet and the employee of the Hyrulean royal family. 100 years ago, he came face to face with the calamity at Hyrule Castle and was forced to flee. It was a perilous journey, very different from my own travels, I imagine. Danger was his constant companion. Anyway, I should return to my task. I happen to know a song about the ancient hero. No, I've already heard the song. I see. Well, do let me see. All right, the painter guy, I don't see him. What's up, dude? Hey, did you happen to see any of my friends? There are four travelers named Olaf, Flaxel, Canolo, and Palme. I don't know. We were all walking together when some monster suddenly jumped us near the Kukot Plateau path. I took off running and didn't stop until I got here. I thought my friends were right behind me, but when I turned around, they were nowhere to be found. You don't think the monsters could have? No, they're fine. They'll be back any second now. Hey, if you happen to run into any of my friends on the road, please let them know Sesame is waiting for them here. All right, so we got a quest to find this dude's friends. There's also apparently a quest to get like a billion mushrooms. So what's going on with you guys? Hello, hello. Maypin, I like to travel the desert and sell my wares, but I haven't found a pack animal yet that won't get stuck in the sand. I sell bugs. What? It's a living. I'll buy. I got some darners, and that's about it. See for yourself. We got warm and cold darners. Well, darn, I'll take them all. 30 rupees. And we'll take some cold ones, too. Take them all. I don't know what I'm going to need them for, but I just know... That he's we're done. He's sold out. I saw the beetle guy back over here. See, I wouldn't take the time right now to go get all of those things, all of those restrooms for him. But maybe later, I'll stumble upon him. Bless you, doggy. Bless you. Oh no, there is the painter guy. What is he painting this time? Okay, that's not so bad. A canyon painstakingly carved out by the mighty wind over countless years. What a magnificent sight to behold. Hey, we meet again. Are you out traveling as well? I've traveled all over the world, so I'm happy to tell you about new places if you want. If you have a picture to show me, let's see it already. Check out my album. He's going to show you. I knew it. I know where this is. This picture. Oh, isn't this the Karakara Bazaar? It's an oasis just outside Gerudo town. If you headed southwest from here, you can't miss it. All right, we'll get it then. All right, it's a great place, just brimming with an exotic atmosphere. It's certainly worth visiting at least once in your life. All right, well, I'll definitely do that just once in my life. Anything under here? Nope. All right. Dude, what's up? I got problem. Do I have a beetle for you? Wow, you came to the middle of nowhere in this weather just to see me. What are you looking for? What have you got? I'm sure you... Okay, I don't have any beetles. You know what? I do need a bunch of arrows. I'm going to take them all. I'm running really low on beetles. Yeah, okay. Good job. And then the winter wing butterfly. I'll take, I guess, one. I don't have any. But you know what? I can sell to him. And then I can buy some more. Now, I just know I'm going to need those. So look at what I've got. What would you like to sell? That's a great question. I would like to sell... opal. I don't know how many opals. How about two? Okay, that sounds good.
Wow!
Wow, indeed. And then let's see what... Okay, thank you for your business. What have you got again? I like buying his stuff because you never know when I'm gonna need it. So let me go ahead and just get all four of these.
Yeah.
Should I buy the two hardy lizards? I mean, once I find a place for them, it probably won't be a big deal. I'll probably just find them. Let's just be done. Here we go. Thank you for your business. Nothing else. I'm good. Thank you very much. So yeah, if I can get that many rush rooms, I mean, this is as good a place as any to get them, but. I might do that off camera. That's like one of the things that I would prefer to do off camera because it's going to take me a while to get a bunch of rush rooms. And I don't know if there's anywhere that sells them that would make this task a little bit easier. Ah, Korok seed. I definitely need to add slots to my inventory since I found so many. Do these get added to my map? They do. Okay, good. So, with that said, let's get a move on still. We're gonna head down this trail. And probably make it over to that oasis. Oh, there's another. Hold up, there's another shrine. Oh, I can't place it anymore. But we know where it is, it's right down that way. All right, can't miss it, Gerudo Desert Gateway. And another shrine over there. Is it cold? It suddenly got cold. Okay. Let me switch to my gear. I actually have this upgraded a lot too. So, what's my bonus with this? Unfreezable. You can't freeze me. It's so weird that this is cold. I guess nighttime desert gets cold. But what goes there? Oh, just a Hylian. Someone told me there were thieves in Gerudo Town, and I've been jumping at the shadows ever since. The Emporium is open. Come one, come all. All the little bits and bobs you need to spice up your dishes. What have you got? All right, he had... I don't need any of this stuff. Thanks, but no thanks. Okay, I'm good. Thank you. So we got a couple shrines in view. So let's just get those done. I guess it's the shrine's right over here. Let's get to it. This shrine's not far at all. That is telling me it's nearby. I know. I can see it. So I guess maybe this is going to be like the desert, like maybe hot in the day. I mean, cold at night? Just a guess. The shrine like on top of that skull. Oh, but you know, I have arrows now, though. I can definitely use them. I'm going to try. I have this sickle that I found. Nope, don't. Oh, God. Okay, yeah, we're doomed. We're doomed. I thought maybe... You know what? If I have a Lizophos mask, then now's the time to do it. Okay. Maybe they'll go back. Hey, it's me, Lizophos. It's me. Ow, God. They don't like me. Okay. So something good that did. Let me go ahead and... I have my Great Thunder Blade. Here we go. Darn it. These guys are really hitting me hard. Let me eat really quick. There we go. That's what I like to do when groups attack me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, what do I do, right? This is scary. Oh my god, this is really scary. I didn't know this is what I was getting into exactly. All right, yep, excuse me. Oh my god. All right, my Great Thunder Blade is badly damaged. Dang it, these guys hit so hard. I'm not doing so hot. What else can I do, though? It seems like I'm almost out of options. Oh my gosh. Let's do this Great Flame Blade. I thought I could dress as them. All right. I know. I missed that one. Oh my goodness. All right. This encampment has been very tough to fight in. But we got a lot of Lizalfos parts. And that's the important thing, is they all have these swords. Uh-oh. Goodness gracious. Okay, we did it. That was a fight indeed. But that didn't quite go as amazingly as I wanted it to. That's okay. But the important thing is that we got a lot of parts here, right? I'll hold on to this. This looks like a good weapon. Sure. Let's go get our treasure in here. Let's see what it is. Gerudo spear. It's not that great. I never really am enthused about these. All right, we're protected from the cold. It's fine. There was a shrine over here, right? That's the whole point of me coming this way. So there's an encampment and a shrine. Oh, here we go. More stuff. More arrows, more stuff, more things. I'm always surprised when I die. Sometimes they just hit me with like one hit and it's over for me. What the heck? What kind of a creature is that? Probably common over here, whatever it is. Got him. No, I didn't. It's like a seal. What the heck? What the heck? Oh, come on, get out of here. I don't know this place, man. This place is freaking me out. I don't know what all these creatures are. It makes me wonder if he's even like a, he's even a bad guy. Okay, well let's go to the shrine. And then we'll make it over to the memory, hopefully very soon. But first thing first, the shrine. Here we go. This is the Dakota Shrine. Seals nearby, some weird walrus seal looking things. I don't even know. Alright, going in. And once we get done with this, I'm going to try to make my way over to that oasis. If I can, I hope I can. I don't see why I wouldn't be able to. electric path. Great. Electric. So we're really dealing with electricity here, and I'm actually really enjoying it. Oh, what the heck? Yeah, yeah. Gotcha. So I have a, we're gonna be talking swords. I have this sword here. Huh. Okay. Electric path, we see it. We're gonna need to grab whatever that is. Maybe. And I'm assuming, again, this could be totally wrong, but I'm assuming yeah. As long as it's kind of over here, then we're safe. Alright, alright. There we go. Good job, Zach. We're gonna see what it does up here. Oh, wait for me. Oh, okay. We'll just have to wait for it to come back, I guess. Alright, good stuff. Oh, it's a treasure. That guy's looking at me. I can see him. Moonlight scimitar. So here, let me get rid of this other scimitar. Oh no, that one was good too. Let me get rid of this. I don't like these. I don't even know if these scimitars are going to be good, but sure. Open them up. Sure. Another moonlight scimitar with attack upgrade. Oh wow! Oh wow! Okay. No! Come on. Okay. Great. You know, I really do want to go down there and just fight him. And why not? We have everything we need. So. Yeah, yeah. Nailed it. I don't need you in my life, Guardians. All right, what's this? Oh, yeah. Okay. I mean, this definitely seems like something, right? Ah, okay. I get it. Oh, there's a treasure. Good thing I came back. What do we have here? Yes, an ancient core. Okay, that's what I'm most excited about, honestly, the ancient cores and stuff. Whoa. I didn't realize these plates came apart. And maybe they don't. Maybe just something to be careful about, right? All right. This is a fun shrine. I'm enjoying this one. No idea what I'm doing right now. Okay, yeah. This is it. This is how this is done. Obviously, clearly. Maybe so. Here we go. What is this? Huh. Okay. This is exciting, right? Now, I can take this with me though, right? You never know what we're gonna need to do. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, this is good. This is good. This is how this works. All right, hold up. Okay, so what? What? Oh. Okay. Yeah, I get this. Okay, I get this. Okay, but wait. Okay, I'm a little lost again. Just saying. I'm trying to figure out how to get this out of the way. Oh, okay, that's not so bad. Okay, great. Hold on. Made it. Yep. I was worried about it, but... Ooh, right, that's a nice shield. I guess. Now, that's the whole question. Is that actually a good shield? It doesn't seem like it. Not compared to my Lionel gear that I have. So, well, maybe not. But this one has a durability up, so we can look at this other radiant shield. That has a durability up. This is 35. What was this one? This was 30. Yeah, so I don't think so. Oh, this is the durability up plus. Okay, so yeah, let me go ahead and this is only drop this one. Equip this one. There we go. Durability up plus, my friends. All right. Here we go. All right, we got it. That's a fun shrine. We gotta go tap into those memories, though. Do I have 4 again? I do. I can get a heart upgrade. That'd be cool. So we've made it here. I don't know what that seal's all about. But we've made it this far, and that's really cool. I don't know. Let's find out. Here we go. Let me put on my stealthy gear. I don't know if I'm supposed to shoot him. I'm Hydromelon. Wow. Like, do I mount him? Do I just kill him? I don't know. He looks actually friendly, but don't let looks confuse you. What can we do to a guy like this? Grab. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Why are we doing this? This is cool. I'm like surfing on my shield. Temperature is going to be very high. Find a way to cool down or you'll take damage. Okay. Let's check out this this water over here. What happened? What happened? Oh. We're getting close to the divine beast, I bet. That was frightening. Here we go. It's a nice looking beast, what can I say? Scary though. Goodness gracious. Well, let's find a way to cool off. They canceled my little surfing ability. That was kind of cool. Hello, hello. Nothing unusual here.
Savak.
Kara Kara Bazaar. Savak. Hello. This is Kara Kara Bazaar. Gerudo Town is still a fair distance southwest of here. If you're headed there, you should consider resting a bit. Though you are a Vo, even if you make it to town, you won't be able to get in. At the same time, the Divine Beast is kicking up a storm right now, so I don't recommend going to Gerudo Town. Gerudo Town?
Oh.
Gerudo Town is to the southwest. It's the biggest town in the area. It's famous for trade and also for staying active and vibrant all night long. However, there is a law forbidding Vo males from entering the city. Divine Beast. You don't know about the Divine Beast von Naboris? Supposedly, it is the guardian deity for the Gerudo people, but it suddenly started acting up a while back. There's nothing we can do to stop it, either. It's protected by a fierce sandstorm and intense lightning. Though it hasn't yet, it could easily head toward Gerudo Town or the Oasis. I do my best to keep an eye out on it from here. Thank you. Ha, I don't need any thanks. This is my job, after all. You know, the desert is hot during the day and cold at night. I'll take the energy. It'll take the energy out of you in no time. If you plan to head into the desert, make sure you're prepared. So, males are not welcome in town. That's okay. Sounds like my kind of town. Anyway, let's go ahead and check out this memory then, shall we? This is what we came here for. Oh yeah, this looks familiar, right? Beetles here. Two beetles everywhere. What do we got? What do we got? Yes, memories kicking back in. So she could tell I was male, even though I'm dressed in purple. Get my face covered a little bit. There we go. Looks like another bad memory. Oh, jeez. Please say Link saves. Ooh, scary. Yes! Good job, Link. AKA me. You mess with me? The Yiga clan? And that's when she fell in love. Awesome. Well, that was really cool. That was a good memory. I like that one. Beetle, what's up, buddy? So is it too hot or what? Are you selling anything different? We meet again. The heat might kill me, but not until I close the deal. What are you looking for? Alright, what have you got? Do you have anything different since like I saw you just a few seconds ago? You have more arrows, that's good. Tireless frogs, cold darner, summer wing butterfly. Let's take another set of arrow times 10. Wow! And then let me take a few of your butterflies off of you. There we go. Sure, I'm just gonna train all my resources here. I might go ahead and sell, by the way. Oh. So, in terms of selling, you know, we got a lot of stuff here. We got, those are all mine. What would you want? Oh, that's a way to cool off right there. Didn't think about it, did I? I did not. Well, I got, let's see. I got a couple, let's sell a couple topaz. Let's sell 4 topaz. That's okay. I don't know how you have 720 rupees on you. Well, I mean, I don't know how I have it either. No, we're good. We're good. Thanks for the business. Nothing else. I'm good. All right. So let's go ahead and explore this bazaar place before we leave. Oh, I like how the water cools me off. That's really nice. And it actually cools me off for, it looks like, a little bit. What's up? I'm waiting for the sandstorm to appear. Want to sit and wait together? Sandstorm? Sandstorms are pretty common out in the desert. If you get caught in one, you'll get lost for sure. I was thinking of going to that giant tower, you know, with the sandstorm gone. Maybe I can go now. Maybe I can too. I don't know. I like how there's like someone from every place here.
Hi.
Guy. Hello there. But before I say any more, have we met before? I came here from Rito Village. Rito Village? Yes, Rito Village. Far to the north of here. It's the modest... I knew that. I had a great plan, you know. I left Rito Village to try to earn some money out in the world. But it's so incredibly hot during the day. It's been tough to work up the will to go any farther. I would like to see what Gerudo Town looks like, even if I can't go inside. It's just so hot. I've heard there's an elixir that can help beat the heat. It's made from insects with cooling effects and monster parts. But they don't seem to be selling the elixir anywhere. I've heard insects with these cooling effects live in the cold parts of Gerudo Highlands, but, well, the monsters there are rough, to say the least, so I'm not going to have a lot of success getting myself motivated. An ice guy. Now, do I have it? Oh, could it be? Here's an elixir. I think I already have this. Thank you. Now I can get across the desert while it's still light out. Here, let me give you something in return. Purple? Okay, fine. Oh. By the way, in Gerudo, thank you is Sarkswo. Okay. Sarkswo. What a terrible language. No, I'm playing. Okay, let's see what's... this looks cool. The sword. Okay, but that's even weaker than what I have now. What's up, everybody? You got all the arrows. But there's only like one of each. Alright. Hi. Hmm? Oh. Oops, sorry, Vasak. Goodbye. Hmm? I'm busy right now. Please only speak to me if you need something. Alright, fine. What's up? Savak. That divine beast, it feels like it gets a little bit closer every day. Mm. I wonder how long it will be before I can get back to Gerudo Town. Divine beast? Mm. When I say divine beast, I'm talking about the giant thing roaming around the desert. It's been kicking up bad sandstorms and apparently it'll blast you with lightning if you get too close. The thought of getting zapped is terrifying. I can't risk traveling to Gerudo Town. Gerudo Town? There's a town to the southwest made up entirely of Gerudo. It's the largest settlement in these parts. It's got a lively market and a canteen. The town's active from morning to night. But, well, they have a rule that affects you. Guys aren't allowed in. No vo may enter, they say. All right, you know what they say. Vos before... Well, hey. Grr, we've lost a lot of business ever since the Divine Beast started stomping out in the desert. The sound of the Divine Beast walking may be loud, but the beds are still comfy. Do you want to stay? No, I'm fine. No, I'm good. Savork. What's with their language? Why do they need their own language? Excuse me. I just bumped her. Alright. Phew.
Savak.
Savak. Who are you? You're a Vo, aren't you? I am. Why? No, I bet Mama would have a problem with a delicate Vo like you. A delicate one. Oh, yes, I am Ronson. I hail from Gerudo Town. This search for the love of my life, I'm so exhausted by it. Well, hey, you found me. Search is over. I don't know why I'm even saying this. It's no business of a Hylian like you, but I'm constantly being bothered by my mother over not having found the love of my life. Why the rush? You don't know? Really? It's incredibly rare for a male to be born to the Gerudo. For our own survival as a people, we travel to find husbands. I've proven myself to be a gifted tailor, but none of the Vo I've met seem to appreciate a well-hemmed garment. Well, guess what? It's me, the love of your life, right in front of you. I was hoping my craft would help me find a mate, but it doesn't seem like there's much work for a tailor around here. I wonder if there really is someone out there for me. It's me! It's me! Sigh. All right. I'm still considering how to continue my search. I've mastered tailoring. I have dozens of other skills. I just don't understand what Vo are looking for. I wonder if there really is someone out there for me. Look. It's me. Look at me in the eyes. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. She doesn't get it. She found the love of her life right in front of her eyes. And what's up here? I like this little town. I think you can call it. I was going to say if you can call it a town. It's not really a town. It's just like a little vacation getaway. What's up here? A nice view. All right, Geronimo. Hello. Impressed? What? Hey, doggy. All right. What a letdown. Do I want to buy any of these things? No. Watch it. Sorry. Sorry, I'm just stomping all over your stuff. That dog's panting.
Hey!
All this stuff is fresh. You know what I like? Roasted. I like, is this Lizafo's tail?
Hmm?
Whoa, that's pretty, really expensive. Okay, but no. So we've gone full circle. So, what is this? I haven't been in this place yet, have I? How do I get in? There's a guy up here, though. Can I get in here? No, I don't know why I would think that. You're thinking wrong, Zach. Hey. That sandstorm, they say it stops for a few hours a day, but it hasn't let up even a little since we have been watching. Rumor has it, an ancient civilization hid treasure inside that sandstorm. It's been here for days. I've been here for days waiting for the storm to settle down so I can nab it. I just hope it wasn't a bad lead. The Eye of the Sandstorm is a shrine quest, huh? Did the sandstorm stop? After all this time watching it, why did it just disappear like that? What a mystery. Wait, who did you say you are again? Yeah, don't mind me. There's an eye. Oh, what? Complete? What? A treasure is sleeping in a sandstorm visible from... Turned out to be an ancient shrine. Shrine, okay. So the shrine's... What? Are you kidding me? Whatever, okay. Oh, did I go get it already? Is that the thing? I don't know. Well... You know, I'd say we're at a pretty good stopping point. We had the memory. We've been playing over an hour. This has been a long episode. Let's talk to this person first.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh.
You're a merchant.
Oh.
Oh, I see. So you're just like, oh, I'm not a merchant. But then that must mean you're also stranded out here. No, I'm not stranded at all. We wanted to make it to Gerudo Town to sell our goods, but we were stopped before we could go in. Apparently, they only let women into that town, and to think we came all the way out here. Our leader went to Gerudo Town to try to figure out how we can get inside,
Aww.
But he hasn't come back yet. I imagine he isn't having a ton of luck. So I guess was it the one shrine that I don't even know. I guess I did this shrine. I guess that was like a special shrine that I either was or wasn't supposed to do, or I don't know. So we gotta figure out how to get in that town. Looks like there was one here that we haven't gotten. I say that's a good stopping point for today's episode. Let me know what you want to do, what you want me to do next. We only have one memory left, apparently, which is really cool. No, never mind. We have several. What happened? We only have, I don't understand. We only have one of these memories left. Okay, I get it. So I can maybe do that next time. I don't know. We'll figure out what we're going to do. I can try to make my way into Gerudo Town. Not entirely sure, but we had a good, good memory. I helped out Zelda and she fell in love. Anyway, thanks for watching. Come back next time for more. I'll see you then. Goodbye.
I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. This is Otto, Egon, and I'll see you next time for more.